Hi everybody, I'm Stefan Lee and welcome back to some more EU4 in our Austria HRE campaign. Last episode we took land in India and in Indonesia, Indochina. Unfortunately we forgot to take the land here, so that means that we still have to get it for the mission tree, and after that we get trade power in Ming, and we have to kill the Portuguese and the Mamluks in Australia. That means that this will be done after that. And then we only need to get the revolution. So we have to be a revolutionary empire. Or we have to be at war with that revolutionary target. Okay. And for this, it's just completing the mission. So then we can finish that. And then we have the achievement done. I am going to try to get also the achievement for 4 trade companies. And get a merchant from each. Just need more land for those guys. We are killing Russia and Kazan. So this goes to Danzig. This goes to Danzig. This goes to Danzig. I think these we wanted to give to Volgast. Who's here? Holstein, go siege this down. And this we're gonna give all to Mecklenburg. Come on guys, siege everything down please. This to Mecklenburg. Yeah, I really don't care about this one. That's 100% on Russia. Let's give this all to Mecklenburg. And this to Volgast. Russia. Almost. Bye-bye. You, let's kill you as well while we're at it. So we lost Castile again. you know what? We have so much aggressive expansion here. We are just gonna kill him and feed to our vessels. This we'll give to Mecklenburg. And then they can walk us all the way till here. I will make sure that we have. And this will give to Mecklenburg, and that will give to Volgast. And this one we give to Mecklenburg. Same as this one. Yeah. And these two. You go to Mecklenburg. You as well. Let's give all this land away. Volgast. You go to Volgast. And this one. And this to Danzig. This will go to Herzegovina. I wish they made it possible that you can change it and only that are connected or something, or can core it. It will save so much in a big list. The division of Kazan. Baluchistan. We can't feed you to anyone, so let's just kill you, or just piece you out. Well, maybe we can give someone something here. I doubt it actually, but we'll see. Perm is done. Give you to Mecklenburg. Albania. Herzegovina. Give some more to Wallachia. And to Albania. If I would be piecing you out, what would you do already? Let's see. Are you going castle siege? I'd like to know if I can give someone land here. Yeah, nobody's going to be able to reach that, so just get out. You still don't want to peace out. No, you do. So, those wars are over. Let's kill you, I guess. You are a tributary of Ming. Let's see how that goes then. Yeah. Ming, do you have any allies? Japan. That's it. Sure. Go vessels, kill Ming. It's especially here I want to take a lot of land. That's why I co-belligerate him, because I need to take a lot of land here. From him I need this one, and from Dai Viet we also need something. So while we're at it, go kill. Because we need to trade power in these nodes here along the coast. We also need to kill Castile still. How big is Castile? 233, yeah. Still have a truce with him actually. We don't have it anymore, okay. Pegu. ''28 overextension. Let's just take it. Yes, let's just take it. Do we want more? Yeah, I think I want another group of 44. We are making a lot of money. Can't see maintenance. Oh yeah, 22 bucks. Okay. So, built. More prestige, fine by me. You fully annexed. I don't really have money. Let's kill his troops. Thank you. And you go back here. Actually, you go here. And this group of 44 can do this. Can we kill you? Not yet. Let's keep on converting. And sure, let's get the maintenance. Go stand there then, I guess. Yeah, Ming is dead. I do want. Where were the. Here is these two. Okay. So I do want to continue in here. Okay. Have to wait for the sieges. Fine. Yep, bye-bye. Actually, we have to add these. These were all added, these two as well. These aren't. I know you want to peace out, but I do want some land from Ming. These two definitely. This is what I want from Ming. Let's take these two as well then. Fifty-eight overextension, yeah. That's gonna hurt for a while. Sure. Nope. Well, we could leave these two. I'm curious if we then hit the bottom if we annex him. Let's just do imperialism. Kill. Okay, and then this, let's add all of these to a trade company. We need a lot of admin. Let's see, mission tree. Yes, so when we complete this, there you go. Achievement for trade. Looming disaster, because absolutism is at least 50, unrest is at least. And it's because of the, okay, and have less than 50 absolutism. How? You don't have less than 50 absolutism. Stability 3 at least. Unrest lower than 1 and have less than 50 absolutism. Okay. That's gonna be a little problem then, I guess. We need a lot of admin power, so we have a lot of overextension now. 211. Whoopsie. Why do we have 14 troops? Yeah. We are putting them away, fine. Let's get this guy. A lot of negative effects. Care about you. Okay. You just get over here. Are we still, are we already killing him? Not yet, really. We need another big army here. A lot of rebels, a bit too much overextension, but we can handle this. Okay, you are going there, fine. You are not going anywhere. Just go kill him. Yeah, you go here. Diplomatic points. I don't care. This is more mercantilism. Okay. We're going to leave the episode here. We got a lot of land, a lot of overextension, so we have to sit a little bit back, kill a lot of rebels, and wait for all the cores to be done. But it's something for the next episode. If you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like below. If you're not subscribed yet to the channel, consider subscribing, and I will see you all in the next episode.